My friends, now I shall show you the paintings on North Sialdah platform in Kolkata of West Bengal. These pictures are coming up by one by another. Sialdah Railway Station is one of India's busiest railway line, with an everyday footfall of over 3 million passengers. This railway station began operation in 1869. Today, lakhs of people use Sialdah local train to commute to work daily. Before 1978, tram service was there at Sialdah railway station, but now tram service is demolished and there is car parking instead. The original Sialdah railway station, designed by Walter Glanville, was built in the year of 1869. This station was main station. On this Sialdah North platform, I have seen some paintings today. These paintings I am perplexed to observe. This Sialdah station is turned into massive canvas by railway, with vibrant images portraying the cultural history of Bengal. These paintings, inspired by Bengali literature, have been drawn to create an enriching ambience and an immersive experience for visitors. My friends, I am very happy to come here. I am really excited to watch these kind of paintings. I invite all of you, my friends, please make your time and come here, and you will watch a lot of fantastic paintings and images on the North Sialdah platform. This is the gift for all of us by railways. These are the really awesome paintings for all of us. My friends, I think this time is spectacular time in my life on Sialdah North platform in Kolkata of West Bengal. My friends, I think every picture, every painting is awesome, and I am glad to show you these kind of pictures and paintings. My friends, thank you, and this is the time to show you. Bye from the platform of North Sialdah platform in Kolkata of West Bengal. My friends, thank you so much.